the fight between Gervonta Davis and Hector Garcia was a great fight. It was the end of the 8th round. The tank landed some big shots. Hector went to the corner. He said he lost vision. He didn't know where he was. And the fight ended. It was called the beginning of the 9th round. So when Hector told Jim Gray after the fight that he lost vision, he didn't know where he was, Tank asked the following, damn, I hit that hard? And obviously, yes, Tank does hit very hard. But I wish Hector the best. I want him to have a quick recovery, rest alone, come back. He's a great fighter. He has a lot to offer in boxing, and he's a great person as well. And Tank, he's also a very nice person. He's also a very good fighter, one of the best pound-for-pound fighters on the planet, one of the biggest names in boxing. And him and Ryan will break records. So check out some of the fan reaction to what Tank said.
FaizNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Secback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Secback. You can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback.